Did you know that the Brian May signature Vox AmPlug did this?